Tenya Ida, Katsuki Bakugo,
Tokoyami Fumikage,
Tomura Shigaraki,
Mina Ashido,
Izuku Midoriya,
Shota Aizawa,
Minoru Mineta.
I'm Hawks.
Ball Knight.
Shoto.
Tamaki Amajiki.
Endeavor.
Mirio.
Motaku Uraraka.
Eijiro Kirishima.
Adabi.
Tsuyu Asui.
Momo Yayorozu.
Deki Kaminari.
Fat Gum.
Overhaul.
Airy.
Himiko Toga.
Gundam Tanaka.
And I spend a life 50-50. Please proceed with caution, shooters. They be right with me. 21 bad bitch, cute face, and some nice titties.
And I can't take it back, so in the past is where we'll leave it. So there you go, oh. Can't make a wife out of a hoe, oh.
If only you were mine. If only you were mine.
Baby, I'm thugging, I can't be your boyfriend.
If only you were mine. If only you were mine.
Maybe I could be, but I don't know if I should be.
I heard you were hungry, so I made you dinner.
Just kidding, bitch. It's me. What the fuck?
All right, gentlemen.
Me, oh, I mean she like me.
Molly rocks in my green tea.
Yeah, you pussy boy can get out my way. I'll run up that chair before I run any face.
Me, oh, I mean she.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked,
come on,
get started,
come on,
get started,
get started.
You wanna hear the story from everything? You wanna get with me? You got-
21 minutes until I gotta go, so I told that girl I'm gonna slaughter it.
Jojo, pose, 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 Jojo, pose, 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 Jojo, pose, pose, pose.
Jittering, hot pepperoni, macaroni, sitting out with the homies.
Who's on me?
Left and right.
Glock 9 put him out like a lion.
Coop Tanner like a thief in the night.
Gang on, he don't put up a fight.
Fuck on your bitch, I like.
Colors on me, pretty sight, it's light. What'd you say, Kachi?
Fuck up your life.
I just might make her my wife.
Psych!
Baby, I got issues, but I love myself.
Baby, I got issues, but I love myself.
I don't
like the way you talk to me, saying you can talk to me however you like.
Put a finger down, you might be the Santa Mike type, but I'm not telling you who it is until the very end. Part 6? Let's go. Put a finger down if you don't get attached easily and you're not clingy. Put a finger down if you're a tease. Put a finger down if you're athletic. Put a finger down if you have mommy issues. Put a finger down if you tend to be blunt, but you can have your little fun with words sometimes. Put a finger down if you like talking about conspiracy theories. Put a finger down if you say you don't believe in love at first sight, but you're always kind of hoping it's gonna happen to you. Put a finger down if your favorite, like, Wattpad trope is, like, anything to do with soulmates, so, like, you're right on your skin, it's on their skin, or you see color when you meet them, anything like that. Put a finger down if, like, your romance relationships are not your top priority. Put a finger down if you can tell when people are lying, but you usually don't say anything. Put a finger down if you can be two-faced. In honor of his birthday, if you put 7 or more fingers down, then congratulations, you are Hawks type.
Way too young if you don't know any of these songs.
You are my fire.
I see you whining and grinding up on the floor.
Get this straight. Suyu has all the abilities and quirks of a frog. But does she only have the powers of one species of frog? Or the whole spectrum of frogs? Is she able to hibernate in the winter by allowing her body to freeze up to 70%? Does her body secrete a substance 40 times more potent than morphine? Is she able to grow a weaponized mustache for defense against predators? Horikoshi, baby, you gotta step up your game. We got the whole power of the frog wiki here.
Here are some little known facts about Deku. Let's go. So Deku's childhood was actually inspired by Horikoshi's own. I swear it's always like that with authors and main characters. Both Deku and Mirio actually share the same birthday, which is July 15th. This one's actually amazing, but in Japan, they actually used My Hero to advertise the new Avengers movie. The interesting part, so this was the original Deku in the one-shot manga that Horikoshi wrote. And this is Deku's mock design for My Hero. Like, that hair is elite.
There's a power in what you do now. Every other day I've been watching you. Oh.
Stink, you got to call me.
I want you to know that I'm never leaving, cause I miss the snow till death will be freezing. Yeah, you are my home, my home for all seasons. So come on, let's go. Let's go below zero and hide from the sun. I love you forever, but we'll have some fun. Yes, let's hit the North Pole.
I bet that
Ride your kitty real tired. Hit or miss, I guess they never miss, huh? You got a boyfriend, I bet he doesn't kiss ya.
Нет.